Don't think about what it costs. I'll just charge it to my expense account.
But that's not honest.
Well, I simply...
Not another word. If you trifle with your firm's honor, you trifle with mine.
Oh, but little lady, I'm not dishonest. If you'll go to dinner with me, I'll prove it. I'll let you pay for it yourself.
I'm sorry, but this gentleman asked me to dinner. Say you did. Don't be a heel all your life.
What do you mean by annoying this young lady?
Why, nothing.
Yes, and cheating on your expense account.
What?
Oh, I beg your pardon. I guess I'm not hungry.
Thanks. I knew you had a kind heart somewhere.
Don't mention it.
I will. This man's got a kind heart. see that man over there? He's got a kind heart.
What?
I say that man over there's got a kind heart.
Will you shut up?
Will you take me to dinner?
No.
I was wrong. He hasn't got a kind heart. No, he's a sensationally nasty man. In the wintertime, when it's snowing, he makes his poor little old mother drag him uphill on his sled. You know, I think that man's been drinking. Got a swell laugh. Why don't you use it more?
Well, I don't get a chance to. They don't come so goofy as you very often.
Can I have this dance?
Oh, no, it's his. We're sitting it out. He's not very strong.
Well, you've been doing that all evening.
Well, what about it?
Nothing.
Say, what's all this hard guy, Huey? Who are you fooling?
Him, for one. Look, the rain will be over soon and those roads will be open. This is practically the end of a beautiful friendship. Let's forget I was hard-boiled and you were an awful nuisance.
I was not. It hasn't been a beautiful friendship. It's been awful. And this isn't the end of it.
The storm's over. Trains leave in 10 minutes.
And the roads are clear.
Well, I have to be going.
Fine. I'll get my things while you dig out the doctor.
I can't take you. I'm sorry.
Oh, you can't get rid of me. Come on, give in, will you?
Your dance. Bless you, my children.
Oh! I'll bet you sleep with both arms around the pillow.